While 90% of Colombia is considered to be traditionally Christian, the reality is, for those who are Protestant evangelicals, it's one of the most dangerous places in South America to openly practice your faith. Maria knows this firsthand. She and her family have been beaten and driven from their home repeatedly by those less tolerant, with no government protection or help.
The church was destroyed, the school was destroyed, and we were left with nothing.
By partnering with a local ministry, Crossroads Cares Relief and Development is committed to helping those like Maria who have been persecuted and displaced. With your financial support, we can provide them with basic needs such as clean water, farming tools, and adequate shelters. Together, we are providing hope in the face of adversity. We are helping the most vulnerable rebuild their lives. Please go to crossroads.ca/cares and give today.